This goes down, Armin does drop as well, Slave finishes him off Malta. And I think that's going to see it through. It's five Malta players now against... Well, no, not left. Malta actually. He's used double charge. Lovely jumping Mojong left, Mojell. Bring down Nemesis. Oh, another one as well as the double. That's pretty sweet there from Mojell. Okay, from Malta right now. He's going nuts. He wants more. He's going to be fighting out with Pepper as well. He gets a quadruple now. Malta. He has to stay close to him because Boris can pull out his bow at any point. And Boris being aggressive. Malta's bomber's got to stay alive here. Donut brings down Unicorn. Where's Lelent? Oh, bomber's going to stay on that flag. He's got to stay on that flag. He's fighting out right now. The flag is still high enough now. If it ends, Malta will win. But he can't move off it. He's got. Oh, and he just stays on it. Just for the end. It's just high enough. Nice kill from Varangian there. We have seen him turn rounds around. It's 6 against 6 right now. Varangian picking up a double kill. Flying now is Varangian. Peter and LeRoux fighting back. Very, very close first round here. A R player ahead with a double kill from LeRoux. Double kill from Peter as well. Double headshot from LeRoux there. Triple kill from Peter. Now the key players, the stars of Aperture Pi, starting to shine. Piccolo and LeRoux now hold up in this small top of a wall area. Oh! Lovely shot there from LeRoux. Oh, and finish off with a double headshot. Completely being caught in a choke point. Whoa, what happened? LeRoux went flying.
Brilliant.
Oh my god. Oh, and then gets shot in the head. The tap right now is both teams sitting on six players. Down to five per team. And actually, Dov pulling ahead right now. Varangian and Dante picking up Drags and Sebek. Down goes Error as well. And Dov do take control of the flag. Omenas gets a kill as well. And Karth picks down Error. And now Dov, 3-on-2. In a major comeback after IR just looking so good. Sebek on Loyalth as well. Omenas brings down Sphere. Sebek, the only remaining player now for IR. Karth finishes him off. And oh my god. Blackhawk. Panarix duking it out. Panarix goes down. Nice play here from Sadnik. Blackhawk though with that sick jump shot. Double kill from Blackhawk. Doing huge work for his team. And now, Volshin, the last remaining player, once again. Surely overwhelmed though. Only a sliver of health remaining. But there are only two PvP players. Nice. Blackhawk finishes them off. Goes for a 9-1 score. Volshin.
Oh, Prince with a massive shot.
Now it's 3-on-2. Massive clutch here from PE. 5 against 5 is the current situation. Mui is moving up to try and deal with these players. But Liveran. Doing big work in the melee fight, and oh, poor awareness from, from Ruvenator gives way to a triple kill from a Liveran. But Nelly with a double headshot there, bring it back for Wolfpack as well, and an absolutely thrilling round. Propagia takes down Osiris, that was kicking a triple kill now for Nelly. Actually brings down Berger in the early round, try and make himself, oh, and brings down Shoxi as well. Wolfpack down to five players against seven, and a double jab kill here from a Liveran, a triple kill from a Liveran. Doing massive work for his team here, driving it forward to victory. Brings down Marek, oh, and a double kill there from Turtle. The reason this player is just so devastating, so scary, dangerous. Oh, that jump jab from Kit Fisto. So lively, but the triple kill there from Hopkin. He gets the Bastard Sword kill, and he's coming in for Sphere as well. A double Bastard Sword kill! It's a big, big problem.
Yeah, but nobody's raising a flag, so that's fine.
Do have a bit of time, that's fair. Bishop's brought down.
Oh my god.
Double kill it from Razor. Does the cab take it down?